Aphid extracting food material from plants. The scientists studied the transportation of food materials with the help of aphid. They chose an aphid sucking the food through a pipe-like structure called proboscis from the phloem in which the food is transported. The outer layer is bark. The second layer is phloem. The third layer is xylem. And the inner part is pith. They remove aphid by cutting off the proboscis and observe drops containing sugar and amino acids ooze out.